DefendTex over the last 7 years have partnered with DSTG on a number of projects. One specific project that we've worked with DSTG on is focused on the additive manufacturing of rocket boosters for space launch. This cutting edge technology will allow us to responsively create rocket motors on a need basis to be able to print in the field so that we can have capability at our fingertips. We're able to check layer by layer that there's no defects within the print, which means that we're getting 100% success rate. We're printing the precise amount of propellant that's required. That reduces down the waste, also making them cost effective and completely made in country, allows us to provide the ADF with responsive capability as soon as it's needed. DSTG played a really integral part in the support, the guidance, and the advice that they were able to offer to help us shape the technology to ensure it met Defence's priorities. So the partnership is really that critical link of the experts that exist within DSTG and their knowledge in defence industry to be able to work in collaboration with the engineering capacity at DefendTex, along with our university partners, to create that research translation into a commercial capability. So having academia, industry, and defence all in the same environment with the key decision makers at an event like ADSTAR is going to be game changing. For new companies, for new industry or new academics coming into the space, it's a great way to learn about what the priorities are, how defence would like to approach getting capability to in-service form, and really highlighting the opportunity for the networking that can occur at events like this. If we don't have forums like this, so many opportunities are missed that are often incidental that come about from events such as ADSTAR. It's a great event and one that will give you an eye-opening insight into everything that is taking shape within defence. And this is the place to be in order to understand what the scene, what the context is looking like at the moment.